JPT, often seen as the perhaps least important of all the cup competitions, but how important is it to you?
Very important for us on this Wednesday night. We need to get a result, we need to get our confidence back, we need to get used to winning games, and I think it's a fantastic game for us to be involved in, and a chance to get through the next round and have our eye on Wembley. You know, everyone wants to play at Wembley at some stage in your career, and it would be lovely to go there. So it seems like a long way away at the moment, but why not?
I mean, we need
to get performances. We need to be sound as a defence, very workmanlike, organised and comfortable in midfield, and then strong and diligent, but also with flair up front. You know, we need to get back to basics of getting back to winning ways, and that means all those things, plus a team unity to make sure that we get through to the next round. Football matches are not easy to win at this level. There's people fighting out there to make it hard for them to win. So I'm under no illusions that it's going to be easy. And we've played Dagenham already once this year, and it's a tough game, chances at both ends, and we need to change that and make sure there's no chances at a good end.